The altar, which appears to be over there where we just came from.
Yeah.
Use the altar fragment to repair the altar of Nui.
Guessing that's the altar of Nui.
There it is. It's over here. Taking damage. Again?
I wonder what you're doing. Get the heart from her. Did you fix the altar yet?
No. There's the altar over there. You ready?
Yeah. Hi.
Throw Kisara's heart into the well of Nui. That's gotta be this.
Yeah.
Report to Frank.
Amen, Frank. Another well.
That's that one.
Frank.
Ooh, no, more of these ugly things.
Yeah.
Rotting creation. Nice. Kill a rotting creation. That's why you only have to kill one of them as an aimed.
Report back to Frank?
Yep. Identified Guardian's Helm. Let's look at that, eh? Ooh, yes. Ooh. Very snazzy. That's it. I appear to have some kind of half circle on my head.
Careful, what? Oh, look at that.
Alright, collect Orbis's birdcage across the river.
I really need to look up what kind of gear I'm supposed to be wearing. Probably cloth. Probably wearing the completely wrong gear.
I would have thought it'd be leather from a cleric.
Good thing.
It could even be plate.
Back?
Yep. Oh, that's not a good idea, Nick.
Jump off your horse.
I'm nearly there now. Collect White Arden Ghost Anima from the lingering ghost of the White Arden Ferry. Do I have to use this on it? Yes. No, it didn't update it for me.
Didn't update it for you?
No.
I just don't do any damage.
There we go.
Don't twist it, don't mean pockets.
There he is, on the opposite shore.
Oh, it's death.
So it is. Good size of that scythe.
I'll wait back here.
Thanks, mate.
I'm here to help. From a distance. Report back to Frank.
Find the missing supply cart on the road to Marianopol. Where the hell's Marianopol?
Looks like it's the next zone.
Very cool. Going into the next area then.
Moving right along.
There's trees to cut down here.
Ah, that's fine. I'm 65% into my level.
36.9.
Yeah, that, you're right, the difference is the
harvesting. Yeah.
There are a lot
of people. Ooh, look at this.
Castle.
Yeah.
A video.
Your proximity to the Hereafter Gate triggered more memories. The expedition fled the city after the jailbreak, reached the birthplace of the world, and inherited fantastic powers. Iana, who'd become the goddess Nui, worried they held too much power. She watched as former friends, now gods and heroes, began to war with each other. To her horror, the entire continent was drawn into the conflict. Many thousands died. She rallied with some of her former friends and vowed to save as many lives as possible. They would seal away Jean, who would become Kyrios, the rampaging god of destruction. While Nui opened a portal to the hereafter, the citizens of Auroria could then pass through it and exit the afterworld to a new land. Untouched by war, the portal they'd exited through was the Hereafter Gate in White Arden. The gate Nui's chosen had sworn to guard.
Okay. Kill cart ambusher, collect clan cargo.
That's up here. Oh, these are names.
Thank you.
I like that somebody came in and took all those things while we're standing here fighting. Do we need the petty thief? No,
I don't think so. Need 8 of those, though. Good grief.
How long do you think it takes police to respawn?
I don't know. Well, there's some down here. They've... You get the update?
No. No.
Oh, really? Get those rolls, mate. Whatever they are.
Spawning behind us.
Damn it. I'm pulling my way if they're gonna spawn.
Spawning as well.
Yeah. They put me pet away.
My bar feel more effective as well.
Now the boxes are spawning as well.
I met 2 of 12 on the box.
Well, it was. Try and pick up those boxes now if you can, before she does.
Get to. I'm at 4. Get to. Guardian, sure.
Yeah, pop. Alright, pull it this way. Don't want two of these. Get the one behind me, Nick. Come here.
6-12.
Yeah, 6-12.
This is difficult. This isn't a do it by yourself kind of thing.
This would be hard to be by yourself, this.
As fast as these are respawning? Yeah. I don't think you could.
Get that box in it. There's another one.
Okay, yeah. Shit,
behind you.
I got it.
Good grief.
Hit the boxes quickly.
Pop.
I'll hold it. Hit the box. You got him?
Yeah. Come here.
I'm at 9 of 12, yep. Yeah.
8 of 12. I think it's easier just camping one spot for this.
I would say so. There it,
there it is. Come on. Come on. Out of the way. Come on. Boxes, mate. Damn it.
Yeah, I'll hold them.
Come here, you.
Target is facing the wrong direction.
Come on, away from there. Come on.
Thank you.
Go on, Nate. Around the back here.
How many more do you need?
One, I think. Yeah, got it. Let's move him out of the way. Wow, that was a job and a half.
Right?
Yeah. Turn these in and call it, Nate.
Right.
Like we got a bit further anyway. Right, what do I need here? A new sword, that sounds like a good idea. Right, let's have a look at this first. Oh, yes.
Yes, it's stamina.